So I decided to take the Redline to work today. Redline update is just nothing at all. Still looking pretty as always. I gotta get a new throttle body, and I haven't done it. And let's see. It's running on the hotter side. Obviously, these run kind of hot, but I'm get a new radiator. Everything else working good, looking good. I think supercharger coolant pump. Yep, it's full. It's working. There she is. I'm not gonna do nothing else but clean her.